议员在国会发言之前应该核查相关事实和细节。人力部高级政务部长徐宝坤医生指出，盛港集选区议员何庭儒早前以单一个案作出笼统概述，这是以偏概全的做法，也是不恰当的。
徐宝坤医生在国会上指出，何庭儒在二月底的预算辩论中曾为选区居民申诉，因无法负担医药费，要求减少药量，并代这位居民向公积金局要求提高保健储蓄使用额度。何庭儒当时也说，我国医疗系统无法有效帮助年长病患。徐宝坤医生查证后澄清，这位慢性病患者在盛港综合诊疗所就诊时，因为费用问题拒绝了医生增加药量的建议，他的药量没有因此降低。
His doctor had done the right thing and referred him to see a medical social worker to assess his financial ability and eligibility to receive medication assistance fund, MAF subsidies, for three of Mr. H's drugs. However, Mr. H did not follow up with the medical social worker.
徐宝坤医生也说，公积金局在评估后提高了这位病患的保健储蓄使用额度，在社工帮助下，他的相关药物也得到超过60%的补助，这显示了我国医疗系统的有效和灵活性。
I think the point I was trying to make was that, you know, things like these are still happening on the ground. If the systems are working, if the systems are flexible, do our residents know that they are there? How do we get that message out to our residents?Rather than have them feel that we are uncaring.
It is not wrong for Ms. He to actually appeal for her resident. But the issue here is that Ms. He used this case as an example in her speech and made broad sweeping statements about how we behave as a society when this case has not actually been dealt with by the agency concerned. Let's be clear about the facts before we make statements in Parliament and not to tarnish the reputation.All the efforts of agencies on the ground work very hard.
何庭儒没有就徐宝坤的说法再做回应。